So wherever you are in this moment, laying down, seated, even if you're standing up, I want you to slowly start to really find your seated position or laying down and feeling the support wherever you are of the earth beneath you, whether it's on your sit bones, resting, if it's on the whole length of the body. And let's keep the eyes open for just a moment. Just take a look around you. Whether you're inside where you see the walls that you've been looking at perhaps for the last maybe 20, 30, or even 40 days, and just take a glance. Take a deep breath in and let out a little sigh. And all at once, look up again. Give a little sigh. And maybe now a little nod as you appreciate the comfort, the safety, and the security that those walls have offered you. If you've chosen to be outside, taking that deep, sweet breath and giving thanks to the air around you, to the life force as you breathe in through the nose and back out through the mouth. Take another deep, sweet breath in and exhale another sigh. Doesn't that feel good? Just keep the breath flowing natural. Don't try and control anything just yet. Let the body just start to melt and relax. And gently now close the eyes if you'd like. Just let the breath connect in through the nose and feel it release back out through the mouth. Maybe a little tremble as it passes through the lips. A little energy flow, a little massage for the muscles in the face. Allowing the corners of the mouth to gently rise. As they send a signal to the brain that this is a time for hope, for gratitude, for going within, and for letting go. The muscles in the face now softening, naturally relaxing, as the body begins to melt a little deeper wherever you are. Taking a deep sip through the nose and exhale, release back through the mouth. Just keep your attention here. Let the breath enter, gentle. And exhale, release back through the mouth. Feeling Mother Earth supporting as your body rests comfortably, slowly sinking a little deeper, deep breath through the nose. love and energy to another. The corners of the mouth rising gentle. Now bring your awareness when you shared with a group and they were able to share back with you. And this healing green light enters throughout your body, filling you up and radiating outside of you. Breathing deeply through the nose and exhale. Now release the hands down to your sides, perhaps feeling a little bit of light and energy pulsating out through the fingertips. Seal the lips once again. And exhale back through the nose. Now bring your attention and awareness to the space between your eyes. Perhaps seeing a glowing ball of bright golden light, spinning bright, with each inhalation growing brighter and exhalation growing faster as it fills each cell of your face, shining brightly out. And in this glowing light, acknowledge the gratitude that you can feel for yourself today, for being present, for breathing in love and hope, and for sharing that with everyone today, in this moment, in this space. Take a deep breath in. Inhale, reach the arms up and overhead, stretch those fingers, roll the shoulder blades down and back through the spine. And exhale, give yourself a big hug wherever you are, wrap the arms around you. Take a deep breath in and exhale, release. Deep breath in. And exhale, release. Let the arms come down, palms together in front of your heart center. Let these words resonate as you repeat to yourself, I am happy. I am well. I am safe. And I am at peace. And giving yourself a chance to renew and refresh in this day, sealing your gratitude, gently open your eyes, give yourself a smile, and start your day anew. Namaste.